Hello to all my friends out there. And this is cutting board design, draw a diagram. Okay, a long time ago, I went to college and I took this class, critical thinking math, okay? And so to figure out stuff with basically no math, you would draw a diagram. So I have used it a lot in all kinds of things. So this is gonna be my homemade bread. And this is a cute, adorable party platter I bought for a quarter, I'm glad. On this is going to go peach jam and butter. And then the bread's gonna be here. Okay, now here we come. On this cutting board, graciously sent to me on my birthday by Francis. Thank you, Francis. I drew a diagram, and you know, you might think, oh, I don't need to do that. Really? Well, your party platters are gonna turn out way cuter. Okay, here is my diagram. I will have some quiche, individual size quiche with sausage. Here, I will have some roasted tomatoes with roasted mushrooms, and here I will have some olives and cheese. So it just takes a minute to draw a diagram. This is gonna be much prettier than just rows. Rows are good too though. You could do a lot of creative stuff with rows of food, horizontal, vertical, you know, all kinds of stuff. But today it's squares. Okay, and then down here is gonna be my tangerines. Okay, draw a diagram. God bless you all.